day has finally come. I'm doing a track day with the 1198. Couldn't ask for a more beautiful day here in Topeka, Kansas. We're at Heartland Park. Really nice track, especially for motorcycles. Nice long sweeping turns, long straightaway. It's a really great place to unleash a bike like this. So again, a 2009 Ducati 1198S that I've spent the past 6 months or so going through, refreshing, and making a nice bike once again. And I've already had this out on the track a couple sessions, and holy cow, this thing is an animal. It is everything I hoped it would be. It just sticks like glue in the turns. The brakes are extremely powerful, easy to modulate, and the power is limitless. We're very pleased with these Michelin Power GP tires. The best thing, the best upgrade I've made to this bike has to be by far that slipper clutch. So on the street, you don't really appreciate it that much, but when you're out on the track and you're downshifting, the last thing you want to think about is rev matching and making sure everything's good so your rear tire doesn't start sliding around. With this, you can just pop it down a gear and forget about it. It will take care of the rest of the work to make sure your rear end stays in line with the front. So as of right now, I'm starting off in the novice class. I think I may eventually bump up to the intermediate class. We'll just have to see what the coaches think, but there are rider coaches out there. It looks like 5 per group. So there's 3 groups. There's advanced, intermediate, and novice. So I decided to go into novice since it's been like 3 years since I've done a track day with a motorcycle, that is. So I just wanted to ease back into it. I feel like I'm getting the hang of it quicker than I thought I might. So to see what I mean, let's hop back on the bike and get ready for the next session.
Thank you.
on this last session in the novice class, the writing instructors pulled me aside after the session and said, "You are going a bit too fast for novice, and you need to go up to intermediate." So I am now going to be in the intermediate group. That's going to be a bit faster pace. A lot of the writers are fairly experienced, and there is more passing allowed, so passing is allowed in the turns. So that's going to be a whole new element that I'm going to have to get used to. So I'm excited still. I actually just took the bike over to a suspension setup specialist that's here at the track. Paid him some money, and he has set up the bike suspension to be a little more soft, because I don't know if you've noticed in the videos, it's kind of hopping around a lot. The handlebars are pretty active coming out of turns, so hopefully these changes will make a big difference. We'll see. that was the final session of the day, and it let me see how those suspension changes made the riding experience way different. The huge improvement, the bike is no longer trying to buck me out of the saddle. I don't know if you can tell in the videos, but there were some near tank slappers those first couple sessions, and those are nearly gone. The track is a little rough, so there's always going to be some shaking through the handlebars, but overall I'm very happy with where this bike is. This thing is just a powerhouse. It's honestly very easy to ride fast. So that was pretty much all the bike. I'm happy where I ended today. The bike's still in one piece, I'm still in one piece. That's a good day. I have to say I'm very pleased with this Michelin Power GP tires. They had no problems with the Ducati traction control, so don't believe any of those rumors you might see on forums about the Ducati traction control only working with the Pirelli tires. It's simply not true. Now I've gotta pack everything up, head back home. This is the least fun part of the day, but it's not too bad. Anyways, thanks for watching. See you guys again next time.